In this example, I will use CI Fuzz to create a fuzz test for the function YAML parser load, which is the top candidate proposed by CI Fuzz for the LLMs project. And to do so, I will call the CI Fuzz create command, providing the function name and the path to the file where I want to store the result. And here I have this file open to show the generated fuzz test. So now CI Fuzz starts analyzing the code and generating the fuzz test. And it's done now. So if we have a look at the generated test, we see that it's rather complex. For example, our target function that we call here doesn't directly take fuzz generated inputs, which is the input that needs to be parsed. And this input should be provided by a different function that we call here. Also, we see some initialization code at the beginning of the fuzz test and also some cleanup code at the end of the fuzz test. And all this code is necessary to create the correct context in which our target function should be called, which is then essential to have correct and effective fuzz test. And this example shows the level of automation that you can get when creating fuzz tests, which then enables you to get the true value of fuzz testing with minimal.